offensive line has got to do a better job of protecting their quarterback.
We talked about it a few minutes ago. The battle of the bands is coming up. It's 30 to 10 in terms of football, but the battle of the bands, it's on its way. Back live at the State Fair Classic, 30 to 10 in terms of football, but the fans here inside the Cotton Bowl are ready for some rocking and rolling with some band action. Battle of the bands on their way. We'll start with the Tiger Marching Band from Grambling State University.
Directed by Dr. Larry Parnell, Grambling's referred to as the granddaddy of all collegiate show bands. And was actually one of the first to play in the Super Bowl.
Down at the field level, they've already mixed it up, and the fans already into it.
AFL championship game in San Diego, and they played three Super Bowls.
Thank you.
hip funkster Rick James.
Fire and Desire. Grambling's band is interesting, Charles. They kind of mix a little old school flair and charisma with the new school hipness. They show a lot of variety. One of your favorites is Fat Joe.
After the performance here in the Cotton Bowl, they'll step aside and get ready for Marching Storm Prairie View after this break. We are back live at the State Fair Classic at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas, Texas. At the intermission, Grambling State leading Prairie View 30-10. The Grambling Band has just performed